funny ears. They are so long and flat. They are the very reasons I never wear a hat. My teeth stick out in front like pickets in a fence. And as far as riches go, I'm not white 2 cents. But I'm glad to be the way I am. Who cares if I look funny? No matter what the others have, I'm glad that I'm Bugs Bunny. Suppose I was an elephant, then I'd be really sunk. For every place I'd ever go, I'd have to take my trunk. Suppose I was a zebra with stripes from head to tail, I bet they'd think that I escaped and throw me back in jail. Oh, I'm glad to be the way I am. Who cares if I look funny? No matter what the others have, I'm glad that I'm Bugs Bunny. Suppose I was a tall giraffe and swallowed carrots, yummy. With that long neck, I'd surely starve before they reach my tummy. Suppose I was a big fat pig, I might as well be frank. I wouldn't care to end up as some kiddie's piggy bank. So I'm glad to be the way I am. Who cares if I look funny? No matter what the others have, I'm glad that I'm Bugs Bunny.
What's up, Doc?
Suppose I was a smelly skunk, I wouldn't have a friend. I'd be alone excepting for a cent I couldn't spend. Suppose I was a gator in the swamps where time would drag, until the day when I'd be made into a traveling bag. So I'm glad to be the way I am. Who cares if I look funny? No matter what the others have, I'm glad that I'm Bugs Bunny. Suppose I was a turkey, then I'd end up on a tray, in the middle of the table on the next Thanksgiving Day. Suppose I was a bullfrog, croaking out a note, I'd dread the time when I would be a frog in someone's throat. So I'm glad to be the way I am. Who cares if I look funny? No matter what the others have, I'm glad.